పోలీస్ అధికారులు సివిల్ తగాదాల్లో తలదూర్చడంపై హైదరాబాద్ నగర పోలీస్ కమిషనర్ అంజనీ కుమార్ తీవ్రంగా స్పందించారు. రెండు రోజుల కిందట ఓ జంట తనను సంప్రదించి చెప్పిన వివరాలు కలిచివేసేలా ఉన్నాయంటూ సిపిఓ ఆడియో సందేశాన్ని విడుదల చేశారు. సివిల్ తగాదాలకు సంబంధించి ప్రజల మనోభావాలు దెబ్బతినకుండా జాగ్రత్తగా వ్యవహరించాలని ఆదేశించారు. ప్రజలు మన నుంచి కోరుకుంటోంది ఇదేనా అని ప్రశ్నించారు. పోలీస్ శాఖపై ప్రభుత్వం ఎంతో నమ్మకాన్ని ఉంచిందని దాన్ని వమ్ము చేయకూడదని ఆయన అన్నారు.
One incident has come to our notice which has caused big disappointment and pain inside me. 2 days back, when I was sitting late in my office, a middle-aged couple came to see me. It was almost 9:30 p.m. The lady was in tears while explaining the whole episode. A well-educated, self-respecting family had their first interaction with the police, and this is how it happened. In a civil dispute, the husband was picked up from the house and brought to the police station and kept in the lockup. Later on, he was slapped before his wife by the local sub-inspector. When wife reached the police station, the lady constable rudely behaved with her. She was also detained at the police station for 30 minutes and she was not even allowed to make any phone calls to any of her relatives or any advocate. And friends, the police team which had gone to the residence of the family was not in a police car. It was the car of the opposition party, the rival party. What impression it will give? Where is the sense of justice? Before the other party, this family was humiliated in a civil dispute. Imagine the other party is standing and one party is getting humiliated by police. My dear officers, please think about it. Ask your conscience what image we are creating for ourselves if we continue to do this kind of incidents. Is it what our society expects from me, from us? Is it what the government has given so much of resources, so much of trust on us? It is unprecedented, the amount of trust which government has shown on us. Is it not our responsibility to reciprocate by a good gesture? Maintaining a person's self-respect, maintaining citizens' dignity is most important, my friends. How will you feel if you're...